I am not a poet, I am just a designer of words. Architect of sentences, the way I form and merge paragraphs together that force MCs to submerge with an urge to break free of this biracial jail cell. Feast on my memories, please come and taste this. Papa was a black man, mama was a racist. Growing up she called me nigga, kids called me cracker. While the whites got whiter and the blacks got blacker, I was hurting, doing everything I can. Perceived as a white boy with the soul of a black man, goddamn. Looking up to Malcolm X, studying his speeches and underlining texts. How can I be white devil if my parents had sex? Cause I'm black,
cause I'm black,
and I'm white,
and I'm white,
and I'm proud of every word that I recite.
That I recite.
I know my roots,
know my roots,
I know my past.
Past.
I know the issue of my race ain't gonna last.
Last.
We all breathe the same air and bleed the same blood. And when we die, the same dish gets dug.
I still have a dream. It is a dream deeply rooted in the American dream. That one day, this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.